point. Kia ora whanau. Something we learnt about our taruke on this trip is that there's illegal ones, and my man Tira's going to explain what's illegal with a taruke koura.
So we've got a legal cray pot here. We've got two escape routes, one on either side, and the gaps are about 54 mil. So it's just a little bit smaller than a legal male cray.
Yeah, and that's just to...
Oh, it just helps reproduce, lets all the little ones go, so you're not catching everything. And yeah, it helps to reproduce, so we got more kai for our kids.
Cheers.